Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates. Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was. That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Morning. How's it hanging? Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There's nothing.
Whoa!
You all right?
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head.
Over here.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Another old note. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Not going down without a fight, though.
Over there.
Just try it. We're ready for you.
Over there, Nate.
Shit. All this for one man? Thank you.
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems. Whoa, okay. Garin's a little strong. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on. Let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah. I'm right behind you. Colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
You don't think it's them.
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. This is from the Gunsway. Oh, what's this? Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Beautiful.
Getting there.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late. Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah. Improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. The current's too strong. I have to find another way to the other side. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Can't do this alone.
Okay.
This should work. All right, stand clear. Here you go.
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay, Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished. In an instant, at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.